On June 27th, 2002, I took my first steps towards the WWE ring. The first massive opportunity to realize a dream, a golden opportunity to make it, a world of sports entertainment, a chance to prove I belonged in the WWE universe. And I failed. But in that failure, and over a 20-year career, I've dedicated my entire life's work to three words. Never give up. For those who've heard that message and stood beside me, I'm forever indebted to your passion and support. I've had to work to earn my place in WWE history. That work led to Royal Rumble wins, title reigns, WrestleMania main events. You were there. From watching me as a young man, gritting his teeth in generic boots and tights, to the vast array of colored shirts, wristbands, ball caps, you've always been the driving force for what happens in our universe. A universe with larger-than-life performers like Stone Cold Steve Austin, Hulk Hogan, and the first superstar, Bruno Sammartino, standing on the shoulders of these giants, trying to become a legend of my own. Let's get back to the ring. The same ring each and every WWE superstar gets to take that exciting walk to. There is a certain magic that occurs in that 20 by 20 square. A symphony conducted by the music, the fans, the cheers, the boos, and of course, the superstars looking to always rise to that occasion to capture the next golden ticket, the next opportunity. I began my journey in one of the most celebrated classes in WWE history. From my start until today, I've competed against some of sports entertainment's biggest superstars. Those who've defined generations of entertainment, culture, sport, those who've electrified crowds, those who've soared through the sky, those who've helped me become better at knowing who I was and what I was made of. And, you know, I did enjoy quite a bit of success, but with success comes setbacks. And I've done my fair share of celebrating, but many times I've faced the agony of defeat. No one who has dedicated their entire life to WWE has been able to remain undefeated. But those words, that mantra to always try to be better, has reminded me to never give up. And in the end, I think I did all right. So while I'm honored that the good folks at 2K selected me to be their focus for the WWE 2K23 showcase, I was hoping to share some of that spotlight, some of the best superstars I've ever stood across a ring from on a number of very special nights. So, we prepared a list. During this time, we're gonna relive the nights where these fine and sometimes not so fine superstars managed to get the better of me. Maybe there was some underhandedness, and yeah, maybe some rules were broken, and maybe simply I just wasn't the best superstar in the ring then. Regardless, through all these setbacks, I'd have to remind myself, never give up. These superstars and legends help tell the story of not only my career, but of the WWE for the last 20 years. And they deserve as much recognition and celebration as I've received for any of my accomplishments. They managed to defeat me at the highest levels on the biggest stages. So now, with you stepping into their shoes, I'm looking to get those wins back. You can do your best and try to follow the objectives, but I think it'll take me roughly 5 moves to have you staring up at the lights. So are you good enough to follow in their footsteps? Can you keep from receiving an attitude adjustment? Can you even see me? Because while these superstars are proving greats, and while you may be, I think only one thing is true. You can't beat me! Rob Van Dam, Mr. Monday Night, the whole effing show. Rob is an individual that showcased athletic ability and at the same time introduced the audience of sports entertainment to the word extreme. Rob beats to his own drum. His ability is second to none. What he can do in the air and his flexibility, it makes him one of a kind. And I think that theme song fits him very well.
I'm cashing in the money in the bank at One Night Stand!
Whew! ECW One Night Stand in the famed Hammerstein Ballroom. The crowd was the best crowd I've ever performed in front of. They were all rooting for Rob Van Dam. The crowd was the show. We were just performing around them. This small group was so enthusiastic that it's a night I remember like it was yesterday. It was more than just Rob Van Dam versus John Cena. It was an underdog company versus the powerhouse that is WWE. It was something I've never experienced after that, and I don't know if I'll ever experience again. Even when it seems like the whole entire world is against you, if there was one fan still rooting for me in that crowd, I was gonna fight for him. And I was gonna fight for anyone cheering me on watching at home. Even in the most hostile environment, I wasn't gonna abandon the people that had my back, and I was gonna fight for them at ECW One Night Stand.
Thank you. Come on. Thank you.